everybody, my name is The Game, and welcome back to Spooky's Jump Scare Mansion. Now, two things I want to do. There's been updates to the game where they changed the title screen. I don't know if they changed anything else. I didn't really read into it last time I played. Two. I'll be eating these candies. Not sponsored. Ugh. So if I talk funny, blame rolling candy. All right, let's go. Okay. I made it to room 5. I made it to room 600 last time. Back to room 600. I have a weapon. That's a new feature. Alright. I'm not gonna make this episode super long, and I'm not gonna make you stand through 100 floors, so I will be back in a moment. Whoosh! Okay, I am back. I have just went through 100 rooms within 10 minutes. So, good, we can help Papa John's. I don't think Papa John said that. This has finally started to affect me. I've seen enough horror movies to know how to survive a simple ghost or two, but these monsters keep getting faster and stranger. Am I already being chased? Did I just take a screenshot? Like, what the heck? I can't make it out of here. Get out of here. Bye. It's a red gimmick. It's the red static. Oh, this is hellish. Quite odd. Some of the equipment doesn't seem quite right. Almost as if it were designed for people without. I wonder why it was designed for people. What a strange thing. Oh. Like this. have nothing to fear. Now you have nothing to think. Follow your selfish desires. Follow your natural instinct. After all, you're just an animal. It's much easier than trying to think. I died, didn't I? Try. Okay, to start running as soon as you get out of here. Have shift ready.
Hey!
that is all for this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe. And I'm deciding to end it here because, one, I'm tired. Two, tired. Three, I'm gonna think about it. Anyway, I guess I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.